So breaking news for you this morning. We just learned that the man who was shot by North Olmsted police on Saturday has now died. Police were called to Alden Drive, and officers say a 27-year-old man fired several shots at police. One officer was injured but released from the hospital. Of course, we'll keep you updated as we learn more information.